Hi everybody, a small video on NABH. Most of the hospitals are undergoing NABH, so let's see what is NABH. NABH is National Accreditation Board for Hospitals and Healthcare Workers. So it's like a small exam that every hospital undergoes whenever they are going for an NABH audit or an NABH inspection. So people from outside, they are called as inspectors. They come into the hospital to check whether the hospital is good for the patients and good for the healthcare worker. So there are two aspects, the patient aspect and the healthcare worker aspect. So they check whether the hospital is good for the patient and also good for the people who are working inside the hospital. So both aspects are checked. So considering for the patient, they check everything, whether the OPD is good, the IPD is good, the hospital wards are good, the ICU is good, the lab is good. And for the healthcare workers, they check whether they know all the codes, that is code pink, code blue, code red, fire safety rules, how to use a fire extinguisher, what to do when there is a blood spill, what to do when there is hazardous material ingestion or in the eyes if it goes, or what to do when a colleague, you know, cannot breathe properly or is sinking, his pulse rate is decreasing, how to give the CPR. So all these the healthcare worker should know. Regarding the lab point of view, they check whether you have documented everything properly or not, whether you have a proper internal quality control maintenance records, whether you have a good external quality control maintenance records, whether you have proper critical value register. This is the utmost important thing, and it is itself a different topic that I'll take up in another video. It's very important. And then they check whether the calibration of the machines, you have those records, whether the maintenance of the machine you have charted out properly, and you know when the next maintenance is. So all these small things they see, and that is being taken care of. See, it's a practice. You cannot just do it for 3 days before the people are coming and then you're just maintaining all the records. It is not like that, because they check the random, any random date they'll check, and they'll see whether the it is maintained properly or not. So that is important. So basically NABH is important for both the aspects, patient aspect and the healthcare worker aspect. That way they check whether the hospital is good or not. A very short video on NABH. Actually, there are a lot of guidelines, a separate book as to what is to be followed, how to be done. Maybe I'll do it in some other video. If you like the video, share, like, share and subscribe. And that's all. Thank you.